You can send and receive text messages through the vehicle's interface using a compatible Bluetooth device that is connected to the system. Please be aware that text messages are displayed only when the vehicle speed is less than 5 miles per hour. Laws in some jurisdictions may restrict the use of some of the applications and features, such as social networking and texting. Check local regulations for any requirements. When a Bluetooth device connected to the vehicle receives a text message, a tone sounds and notifications are shown on the center touchscreen. Touch Read and the system will read the text message. To show a list of received text messages, touch Phone on the launch bar, touch Text Message, then select a message to read. If the sender of the message is stored in the phone book, their information is also displayed on the screen. Touch these keys to move through messages. Touch Play to have the system read the text message. If available, touch Call to dial the sender using the Bluetooth hands-free phone system. Touch Reply to send a text message to the sender. When sending text messages, you can select from a list of preset messages or from a list of custom messages set in the system. To send a text message, touch Create Message on the Text Message main menu. To select a recipient, touch 2 and then make a selection from the quick dial, phone book, call history, or by entering the number on the touchscreen. Touch Select Text to enter a message, then touch Send. The settings for the text messaging feature can be adjusted to your preference. To do this, touch Settings on the launch bar, touch Phone, then Text Message. One of the available setting items is Edit Custom Text. Touch this key to add or edit custom text messages. Please see your multifunction display owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.